You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
Quiet down, please. Stand for pledges.
By the glory and wisdom of the Seven, I give my life.
By the glory and the wisdom of the Seven, I give my life.
Save all that chitter chatter for Tao. Our jump schedule has changed again. So we're moving exams up with it. Everyone has studied their temporal axioms unit, I assume?
TA? We were meant to have physics.
By my precept, I've never had such an enthusiastic group of students. Now, eyes on the main screen and pay close attention.
Temporal axioms, unit 6. The prison of linear time. Presentism, the obsolete theory of linear time, posits that now is all that is real. In this frame, the present absolute, the now, moves constantly toward the future.
When are we ever gonna use this stuff?
And leaves the static past behind, discarded, consigned to unreality. The future remains to be discovered, but is less real than even the past. We see the shadows on the cave wall, but not the hands that cast them. The void offers humanity the truer telling of eternalism, that now is merely a facet of a great block.
My head hurts.
It is relative, and we can change the frame. The tyranny of the present absolute is overthrown. Tomorrow is now its equal.
Students, eyes on your own screen.
Question 1. Which of the following is not one of the theories of time? Presentism? Futurism? Eternalism. Correct. Presentism and eternalism are the principal theories of time. Question 2. What is the principal failing of presentism? It considers the present to be the only reality. It has never been endorsed by an Archimedean of unblemished standing. It lacks elegance. It is not true. Correct. As the name implies, presentism considers only the present to be real. Question 3. Lintana's parents have been captured, but she has a choice. The button that will open her mother's cell door will flood her father's cell with deadly radiation, and vice versa. She presses one of the buttons. Under eternalism, which of the following statements is universally true? Only one of her parents will survive. Only one of her parents will die. Her parents will survive. Her parents will die. Correct. Versions of reality now exist in which each parent dies. Lintana is assigned to one of them, but the other is no less real and is theoretically accessible.
Pardon the interruption. This is Zeraman Actual. All decks, all stations, stand by for reliquary field
trip. Students, please direct your attention to the windows. You may find this instructive.
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
How long does she have?
Not long. You must hunt Eris Archons at once, and take from them their power over restoration. Given such a task before you, I suspect you'll be gone before she.
Forgive me, but this would be a lot easier if you could use that old, Tenno magic. How did you lose it?
I didn't. More like, I don't have it yet.
Interference again. There's got to be an Archon nearby.
For once, I hope you're right.
Curious weapon, Drifter. You seem to have made a powerful friend. They have me, Era. Until you come to your senses. Balas is not one of us. He is a parasite, adapting to whatever suits him. He is using you, and our kind. Surely you see that. See what? A century of your failures? Your betrayal of your own people? Nahmer has given our people more than you ever could. Victory. When my Archons have crushed this scantfly, you'll be back to rotting in the deep. Alone. Do not let the beast recover.